So I'm playing through the first half of the Haydn Adagio from the C major concerto. Just to get an impression what I want to work on. I have my fingerings and preliminary bowings, and I've looked at the chord symbols and the harmony, where there's tension and release, and it just needs to fit together, right? So, let's see where the lines are and where I am working against them. Back tomorrow and notice what I notice.